battle between two handsome young men just doing their thing, playing games. Short Hoppe. Now, this, again, I don't know how good he is. I've seen his name in brackets. I've seen his name on the PRs. I don't know where on the PR, but I mean, he's kind of cooking up already. I know he's pretty decent. Stom, inactive on the Manitoba PR. But he got, it's not about it. And just like that, we even it back out. Top five. Yeah, Stom would probably be top five Manitoba. Maybe. Five or six around there. Oh, that was kind of clean though. Woo! Damn. Yeah, that first talk, Stom was literally just in the oven. You put it on the clean mode to preheat all the way to 500, and now he's red hot. He can't be stopped. Except for that forward air. Oh my god, finesse. And just like that, it's a 3-1 lead. He hit one move. Big stomp. Big move. Closing the gap a bit, but I don't know. It's looking tough. Side the other corner. These up airs are crisp! Oh my god. Oh. Well, he gets the side B that time. Side B knee. Get out jail free card. Stomp knee. Now we back to one start. Obviously, psych. Oh, he just gives him that for free. He's scared. Boom. Just like that. We go up 1-0. That was a really fast game. They both just kind of got messed up. Really hard. Back and forth. Stom had a little bit. You know, he brought that 3-1, and then Short Hoppe kind of cooked up a bit. I don't know. I've seen Stom. He's playing good today. 10th seed, however. Let it be known. Oh. He tried going for the little cheese. He tried going for that ACX shmoney.
What's up, buddy?
All right, I'm gonna follow me on Twitter.
Thank you.